Hello everyone, welcome back. My name is Rob Chaw. This is Game View with 2010 Street Fighter, also known as Street Fighter 2010, for the NES, Nintendo Entertainment System. Okay. Those are where I'm supposed to be fighting. Make it? Yes, I can. Bye bye. Target. Question mark. There's another side scrolling level. Trying to figure out. Take squeeze here. With seems to stop. God, I wasn't trying to go to that side. Idiots! God! I did not press that way after. Ah! What? I have a problem here. Major problem. Trying to figure out what I'm supposed to be grabbing onto though. Keep throwing death after death, but I think I just figured it out. Come on! Cut me a break here. There we go, and I'm safe, Steve, right now. Thank God I did. God. we go. Man, that took forever. Who cares? I do not know how to get past that. I see what I'm supposed to do. Apparently not, because I just died. There we go. Question mark. No, I did not want to go up though. There we go. Up here. Fighting like a boss gauntlet might mean that I'm close to the end of the game. Ah, I see. Yeah, so this is kind of like a boss gauntlet. I love boss gauntlets. To me, what makes games challenging. That's one of them. That's the other one. Alrighty. Huh? Welcome, Ken. Troy. Of course. Who else could control the cyberplasm? I can cause pain in all my victims. Just as I've been causing pain in you. What do you mean? I'm infected? Didn't you know you were my first victim? You would remember that since I erased it from your mind.
But why, Troy?
You can't control the galaxy. If you only use
your discoveries for good. You have to become evil. Join me, Ken. We can rule together. Never!
Okay, so I'm... That's actually pretty easy. Wow. That's what I figured. I didn't know you had to hit his head, I just guessed. I play a lot of Mega Man games. Especially the Mega Man X series. We had to shoot at Sigma's head.
It stops here.
Ken. Ken, come back to Earth immediately. The cyberplasm. Infestation has become epidemic. We need your help. Ken. Come in, Ken.
I read you. I'm on my way.
Whoa. Pressing buttons. It seems to be the end of the game. I have to say, graphics weren't all that great. Gameplay was pretty good, but yeah, I suck at this game. I really do. I actually saw a friend of mine play this game this past weekend, and he was amazing at this. I really wanted to complete this. Wow. Unfortunately, I did not see all of the game when he was playing, so I didn't know what to expect at the end. So that was 2010 Street Fighter. Wow. Gameplay is pretty good. The storyline. Cheesy. Reason why I was trying to do it in a cheesy voice. Yeah. Anyhow, like the screen says, the end. I am gonna see you guys next time when I do another game very shortly. I am out. Good music.